There's murder and mayhem afoot in the canopy of the trees. Watch as this time-lapse video captures the Calosoma ground beetle using powerful jaws to crush and pulverize its victim. This little cankerworm disappeared down the gullet of the predator in less than 5 minutes. After finishing off one cankerworm, off it goes to find another.